Yo, what's going down, guys? It's your boy Trumsman, and we are back with some My Team. And a couple days ago, man, I did a video with some card ideas, and you guys really liked it. So it got me thinking of some more cards. These cards are more specialty cards. These cards would be ultra rare. These cards were for individual performances in a game rather than just their career stats or a year that they did. Let me know of my list down below in the comments. Let me know of some of your ideas after you see my list. And here are some of my card ideas. 05-06 Kobe Bryant coming out, getting the second most points all time, 81 points. Also finished with 6 rebounds, 2 assists, and 3 steals. And I know all of you remember this game, man. Probably the most infamous game in my lifetime. Get this card in the game. LeBron James, Eastern Conference Finals in 06-07. Came out, 48 points, 9 rebounds, 7 assists. Also had the last 25 points for the Cavaliers, putting the team on his back. Shaquille O'Neal came out, 28 points, 20 rebounds, 9 assists, and 8 blocks. Almost a quadruple double after losing game 1 to the 76ers. Came out, just went off. I mean, a quadruple double for a big man who was probably not the best passer. Wilt Chamberlain, 100 points in a game for a guy who shot 51% all time from the free throw line in his career. This game, he was 28 for 32, which gave him the 100 points. How could this card not be in the game? Reggie Miller, maybe the most infamous 9 seconds in history of anything, not just sports itself. 8 points in 9 seconds, man. Finished the game with 29 points total to steal game 1 from the Knicks in the Eastern Conference Finals. Bill Russell, game 7 of the NBA Finals against the Lakers, 30 points and 40 rebounds. Game 7, talk about clutch. Elgin Baylor in the same series came out as a small forward, had 22 rebounds, and then 61 points to win game 5. How could he not be in the game right there? Tim Duncan, 02-03, going against the Nets. Quadruple-double, nearly just like Shaq did. 21 points, 20 rebounds, 10 assists, and 8 blocks. So close to that quadruple-double. Then we got Charles Barkley right here, man, going against Sean Kemp in the Seattle Supersonics in 1993. Just came out, had 43 points, 15 rebounds, and 10 assists in Game 5, stealing it. Then Michael Jordan, maybe the most infamous game of all time, the flu game. He could barely walk, but still went out there, dropped 38 points, 7 rebounds, and 5 assists when he could barely stand up. Scottie Pippen had to carry him. But guys, let me know some specialty cards you would like in the game from an individual. Just a great performance that game, whether it be Kobe's 81, Wilt's 100, or someone else. Just let me know what you guys thought of my list down below in the comments. Drop a like for some more card ideas in 2K15 and 2K14, and I'll catch you guys next time.